stores that were destroyed during the riots were owned by black people.
That's stupid, though. I mean, why trash your own neighborhood?
Well, that's my point. It's an irrational act. It's like an expression. Of rage by people who feel neglected and turned away by the system.
Exactly. I mean, it's like we had in Watts or the riots in Chicago in 68.
It's crap. I don't buy that for a minute. Calling a riot an irrational expression of rage is such a cop-out. It's opportunism at its worst. It's a bunch of people grabbing any excuse they can find to go and loot a store. Nothing more.